أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر سلام هي حتى مطلع الفجر.
Jazakallahu khairan, son. You reminded me that it's the last 10 days of Ramadan, so I should worship Allah more and do more good deeds. But why is the last 10 days of Ramadan so important, Dad? Because Laylatul Qadr is in one of the last 10 days of Ramadan. But when exactly is Laylatul Qadr, Dad? Some men amongst the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam were shown in their dreams that the night of Qadr was in the last 7 nights of Ramadan. Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "It seems that all your dreams agree that the night of Qadr is in the last 7 nights, and whoever wants to search for it should search in the last 7." And in another hadith, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "I came out to inform you about the night of Qadr, but such and such persons were quarreling, so the news about it had been taken away. Yet that might be for your own good, so search for it on the 29th, 27th, and 25th.
Subhanallah, how blessed could Laylatul Qadr be?
Allah says in the Quran that the night of Qadr is better than 1,000 months. So the worship and the good deeds during night of Qadr is better than the worship and good deeds of 1,000 months.